He has hit that like a rocket.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in.